मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अनिल कुमार, लेक्चरर इन इंग्लिश इन सूरत स्कूल मेहंद्रगढ़। टुडे आई एम अगेन बिफोर यू विद माय न्यू वीडियो। एज यू नो वेरी वेल दैट आई एम डिलीवरिंग द लेक्चर्स फॉर 9th क्लास। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस एन इंटरेस्टिंग पोइम फ्रॉम द 9th क्लास। The name of the poem is A Legend of the Northland. A Legend of the Northland. Legend means a story which passes from one generation to other generation orally. It means these type of stories can be true or cannot be true. But the main motto of such type of stories is give two messages to the public. A Legend of Northland. Northland is a place which includes many countries like New Zealand, Norway. The place where the land is most of time covered with snow. So this is such a story. The point of this poem is Phoebe Cary. It is very interesting poem. It is very touching poem. It is a moral giving poem. This poem has been written by Phoebe Cary. This poem is about Saint Peter and a greedy lady. The story is as follows. One day, Saint Peter was walking in Northland. He was preaching. So he keeps walking all day. In the evening, he became very tired. He was very hungry because he had fasting. So he reached at the door of a cottage. He knocked the door of the cottage. A woman opened the door. She was fat, selfish lady. She was baking cakes. Saint Peter was very hungry. He asked for something to eat. But the lady was very greedy. She did not want to give him anything. Saint Peter became very angry. He cursed her to be a woodpecker. So in order to get the food, she had to work very hard. He cursed her to be a woodpecker to get the food by boring the trees. As a result of the curse of the Saint Peter, she became a woodpecker, a bird. She was moving here and there in the kitchen. At last, she flew through the chimney of the kitchen. But even today, woodpecker can be seen keeping boring in the trees for food. This bird tries hard to get food. So, in the end, I would like to say that we should not be greedy, we should not be selfish, we should help the needy persons, we should help the poor persons. So, it is enough for today. Thanks. Have a nice day.